traffic light had to be raised up after a car hit a telephone pole in Youngstown Southside. It happened at the intersection of Hillman Street and Falls Avenue around 5. Crews told us that they had to shut down the intersection while the light was put back in place. The traffic light was not damaged and injuries are unknown.